Hey, what's up, guys? It's Nader J here, and we're back playing some Uncharted 4 Thief's End. And last time we ended up finding out about the 12 towers, and let's move on. See, it's crowded. See, people's staring at me. Why? I don't know.
Big room.
Let me through, man. Where am I going? See some chicken. See some ribs.
No.
Apples?
No, thanks, but no.
No. No. I said no.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
It's gonna bite.
Hey, you like that, huh?
Power.
Yeah, but Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
He's scared.
Whoa, hey, Sully, look who's back.
Rabies, yeah, boy. Snakes.
You know what, after this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Yeah. Come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can you name it? Thank you.
Sure. Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
Crazy handsome? Yeah.
Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Yeah. What's that?
That's right. That smells good. Oh, look out.
Sorry.
Coming through.
You going in?
Hey, here we go. Locked.
Oh.
I guess we're going to have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Sorry.
No one here?
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Yeah. Didn't see it, though, but I'll see it in a second, I think. Which one? Where do we... Oh. Found it.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other
town. Another one.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Is it open? Yeah, it is.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yep.
Yes.
Puzzle time.
Yes, it is.
Puzzle time. I know it. Okay, let's take a look. What are those?
Now, what do you bet?
Yeah, boy.
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
Oh no.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam.
One.
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage.
Scorpio is.
Well, no reason to wait.
Number one. Okay. Go up. Monkey business.
I'll be right back.
Ooh. Make it.
Okay. Oh boy.
Oh my god.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. But try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Get up, boy. Go over. What am I doing? What am I doing? Get it?
Move.
Got it. Yeah, move, man.
It's too close.
Riggedy.
You okay?
That was too close.
Alright. Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
Where am I going?
Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Where the hell? Oh, no, no, no. Come on, dude.
Just gotta jump through that gear.
Oh my god.
Woo. Leo. I dated a Leo once.
No, it was. No, 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 no. It wasn't Leo. It was Scorpion's first, right? Crap. I need a Scorpion. It was, take a look, Scorpion, Aquarius, and,
Scorpion, and Avery was a Scorpio.
Come on, hit it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey Nate, that did the trick. Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Okay. Aquarius was no that one. It's not Aquarius. Aquarius. Oh, it's down there.
Okay.
Then Aquarius.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Keep standing so close, bro. You have no choice.
Let's see here.
Aquarius, and then it was... what was it again? Leo? Leo, and then Taurus. Okay. Okay. Let's go up. Leo.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Taurus. It's all the way up there. How am I? Oh my god, get it. Oh, sweet.
Feeling a little nauseous here.
So. Make it. Where am I jumping? Am I not jumping? Get it! Okay. Come on. Got oh my god. I scared the living.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam? He's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Maybe not.
Thank you.
That must be it.
Hey, that did it.
Yeah, boy. Sweet. Riggedy stairs. Look at the lemur. Come on, get up. Come on, jump. Yeah, boy. What now? Oh, timer.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, jump. Oh my god, just made it. Okay, so we go out. What? Oh damn.
This is not high at all.
Come on. Is it not that way? Oh. Something's about to happen. Oh, I get it. I get it.
That was fun. Here we go. I can turn back time.
Yeah, get it. Let go. Should be good enough. Try again.
No! Jesus.
Oh my God. Slip down. Damn. Oh, what are you doing, man? Got it. Oh no, I didn't get it. Yeah, boy.
Oh, there you are.
All right.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
What else is there? Nothing? No treasure? Birds.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
Going for it. Gonna be loud. Oh no. Really?
Sully, heads up! Sorry, handle broke.
Oh man. Gotta jump.
I'm gonna have to bring it myself.
Just like the lemur.
Here we go.
Oh man. Oh no, what the shit? Oh, what the heck, dude? Oh my God. Where am I jumping? Oh my God. Just made it. Ooh. Oh no. Man. I was oh my God, that sounded nasty.
Okay, go, climb. Gotta get up.
Oh, dude. Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
Holy shit, yeah. Oh, man.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
There's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet.
Oh, crap.
You?
Deaf?
Deaf?
See what Avery had. Right.
Come on, get it. Get it, boys.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam! Finally, you okay?
Fingers crossed.
Just search my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
He didn't sound that... Something's up. Something is up. I know it.
Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Another puzzle? Oh my God.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon.
What are we doing? These are different, so. Wait. Isn't that right?
I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
That's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Nah. Whoa, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right. Hey, Nate. Look, another star pattern. On the coat?
On the coat? What do you... Oh, on the coat. Oh.
They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Okay, wait. These are two. Okay, so Baldridge. He's the guy. Those are two, three, and two. Man, I'm bad at names. Oh, got it. Okay, so Baldridge. Who's that? Who is that? Okay, Baldridge is the one to the left. So... Okay, Baldridge to the left. And I should... put that one sideways, and Bonny should what? go to, and this one go to. So left, right, right. How do I access this? Can I? Come on, man. What the heck is going on?
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm.
Yeah, this one should go to the right. Yeah. That one to so left, left, right, and right. Go back, man. Let's do this. Yeah, boy.
Or add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. But give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close.
Google?
Text a brother.
Oh.
There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I can.
I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Hmm. I see this one.
Hey, Richard Want.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Phone's ringing.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
What is that statue holding in May's portrait?
Well, his ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, very literal.
Okay, so I gotta... Oh, I see it.
There.
Damn, there's so many stars in this. Okay, let's go back. Journal. No, what are you doing, man? Hmm.
that's not it. This is not it, man. Gonna take a while. Should be it, right? This should be it. Okay. So the hands go down, the trident goes left, and the dolphin is on the black dolphin is on the right side. Yeah, boy, got it.
Okay, so who do we have here?
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right.
Shit, what happened here?
A torch fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
Check it out. That's England. Okay, so let's.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Okay, we got his. Phone's ringing.
Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
So Edward, Tariq, and Yazid. That's Yazid. But who is... Man, it's all broken down.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you?
Who is he?
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's three.
Three? What are you talking about? Oh, I forgot this one.
Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Okay. Try to put it here. This one too. Just put it in. Okay. It was like that. looks like it to me, but okay, so the thingy goes down, left and right go down. Okay, try it. This goes down. Oh, this one's to the, this one's down too. That one should go to the left. Ooh. Yeah, boy. Yeah, got it.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
Uno. Dos.
And two. Last one.
And tres. All right,
let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Huh.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that.
Some of
these recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle.
Yeah, boy.
What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Rafe,
here I am,
what the?
Calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing
Fuck
to
off.
Forgive and forget.
Never.
For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Man.
I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Yep.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam!
Aw, shit.
Damn it.
Hey.
I'll buy you a new one.
You worry about that? We're about the guns, man. The guns.